like this and opened like this. For your comfort and safety, we recommend keeping your seatbelt fastened and visible at all times. If the cabin air supply fails, oxygen will be provided and masks like this will appear on automatically. If you're wearing a face mask, please remove it before fitting the oxygen mask. Stay in your seat, pull the oxygen mask towards you and place it over your mouth and nose, breathing normally, adjusting the band to secure it. Please note the bag may not inflate. You may need to pull on a coloured streamer to release your mask. Ensure your own mask is fitted before helping anyone else. Your life jacket is underneath or beside your seat. If required, remove the jacket from its container and pull it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and tie them securely in a double bow at the side. To inflate, pull the red toggle. The air can be topped up by using this mouthpiece. The whistle and light can be used to attract attention. Do not inflate your life jacket until you're outside the aircraft. Should we need to evacuate, move quickly to the closest usable exit, taking nothing with you. Low-level lighting will guide you to an exit. All exits are clearly marked and are being pointed out to you now. Please locate your nearest exit. Remember, it may be behind you. Opening the doors automatically inflates the evacuation slides. High-heeled shoes must be taken off as they may tear the slide. Please now check that your seat is upright or in the takeoff position with the armrest down, your table folded away, personal devices unplugged and window blinds are open, ready for takeoff. Please study the safety card in your seat area before we depart. This contains important safety information, including details on your brace position. If you have any questions, please ask a cabin crew.
Thank you very much for your checks, cabin crew. Please take your seats for takeoff.